I don't know. I mean, it looks a little berry to me.
Berry? Maybe salmon?
Are you serious? I mean, yeah. This way it looks a little, like, burnt orange.
Huh? Maybe you're right, actually. No.
If you stand on one foot and move down a little bit, close an eye, could look magenta.
No, I'm gonna go with chartreuse.
Chartreuse?
Mm-hmm. It's
okay,
a great
but
color.
If you do this, mm-hmm. it looks blue.
Maybe blue? No, mm-mm. Go with coral.
It doesn't really matter what color the dress is at Frisco's Easter Extravaganza. Even polka dots are welcome on Saturday, March 21st at Toyota Soccer Center. More than 80,000 eggs will be up for grabs for kids 12 and under, so bring your baskets. Children will enjoy bounce houses and face painting, and families can learn more about programs and classes offered by Parks and Recreation. The 23rd annual Easter Extravaganza runs from 1 to 4 p.m., but don't be late. The egg hunt starts at 2 p.m. sharp. This springtime fun is brought to you by Frisco's Parks and Recreation Department.